when you sit there and you thrive on the reasons why you can't do this and the reasons why you can't do this, and you got to realize I haven't watched none of this, the interview of any of the rappers that are on this DVD right now. But if you're watching this part of it and you're young, 11 years old, 12 years old, and you're thinking about getting to this genre of life and this lifestyle, stay dedicated to the real music, you know what I mean? Don't listen to music that you know ain't selling and ain't moving and ain't making no waves, you know what I mean? Because we can sit there and, like the can of worms effect, talk about all the reasons why we ain't making it, but then we can, and instead of channeling that negative energy into bullshit, you need to channel it into some positive stuff. Go in the studio and make some stuff that, you know what I mean? Hit that home run, hit one to the fence. And then, you know what I mean? The game gonna change. This is for the raza, raza.
In California is slanging. In California is hustling, keep mashing.
I bang on beats on the boulevard, cook up the mass appeal, put the streets to the beat, don't have to ask if it's real. Homie bang to it, heat it up with hollow brain bullets from the feet up game, there ain't no shame to it. It's my paper, don't look at me like a nice neighbor. I'm high graded, I staged and cultivated. This is for the raza, raza. It's the new frost. I got something for the riders that like the floss. My Chevy's lower and it's on Dayton's. I rode down the street and the hooter start hating. Vatos cholos, you call us what you will. In the SS Impala, dressed to kill. It's in my blood to be a real low ride. Take a Hina to the telly and pull her all nighter. Chicago knows that I'm brown and proud. So from LA to New York, my tapes play loud. Right now, I'm in the yay, and I'm high off the big stick. Hey, hey.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. As I sit here reciting the first verse of the Lord's Prayer, a teardrop falls, I take a breath of fresh air. Man, it's a trip when I think about the life you live and how you died young when you had so much to give. Now all I have is you and love and memory, knowing in my heart that it really wasn't meant to be. See, you were supposed to see me live my dreams, see my kids grow up, CDs blow up.
Hey, what's up? This is ODM from Light a Shade of Brown. Man, we've had a blast this whole show. We're going to have some more Latino rappers on the show. Who knows who's going to stop by? Might be Frost. It might be Little Blackie. But there's only one place you're going to see it, and that's right here. Make sure you hit up that telephone line, 1-866-DO-THUMB, to order your Thump record CD today. Or go check out any of your warehouse or child record store. My name's ODM. Until next week, I say peace, love, and three flowers grease. We're out.
What's up, Raza? We right here back on Whittier Boulevard, where we started this, where Chicano rap all started, and we ending it right here. After we done take you on a trip through the hood, we showed y'all the homies, introduced you to the dopest Chicano rap artists in the game. We back right here, downtown LA, in the escalators, we doing it big. We gonna hit East Los and bounce to this gangster party right now. But before we do that, I'm gonna just say peace to everybody, brown love, baby. We doing it big. Keep your head up and all the Chicano rappers in Arizona, Nevada, Texas, everywhere, wherever you at, baby, Chicago. It's all brown love from everybody here on the West Coast. We keeping it gangster, baby. Brown love, only the strong survive. Where you at, boy?
Here we go, and
Carhartt, dude, Carhartt.
This is how we do. This is how we get down.
Wait a minute, sorry about that. I said some stupid shit. I said, okay, wait a minute.
What do you think is the reason why, like, TV or MTV or some of the other music video programming don't give, like, you know, rappers any love, man? You know, why do you think that is?
It's 103 degrees out here, and we're leaving our bare street. I'm full. I can barely walk. We're going to head back down to Whittier Boulevard. I'm going to take you to the heart of East LA so you can see the world-famous Whittier Boulevard arches. We're going to check it out in a minute. And I'm out. This is my little baby right here.
never started.
And like I said before, there's no Latinos in power. So, you know, you can't expect me to be running a company and cater to Japanese taste when I'm, you know, I don't know anything about Japanese, you know. I mean, our stuff is just as good as anything out there. We have something to say, and you know, it's just like when you go to a club or, you know, anything like that, and you see how many Latinos are out there, you know, spending their money on the music and dancing, but yet there's nobody singing for us. You know, you wonder, you know, what's going on. So I just think it's racism.
You know, La Raza right here, we're going to get into the homeboy Frost. Let him tell you his story, where he coming from, where he grew up, and how the shit started. Fuck, man.
If it's about business, it's about money and the people in power, man, that can make the things happen that they want to happen, which is to make money. How can they ignore a population that spends $499 billion a year and the fastest growing minority in the country? And the biggest spenders at the box office, biggest buyers of music, how can they ignore that segment of the population?
Because it gets back to what we said, it's racism. I mean, look at TV. How can they ignore Latinos? Tiene que ser racismo. There's no other way around it, you know? There's no shows for us, there's no movies. When was the last Latin movie that you saw? You know, I mean, think about it, you know? So obviously, nothing else.
That's right, Raza. We're about to close this out before we get in the escalators and walk to this. Fucking time,
dude. You know, they always say business is business. Well, like you just informed me, you know, we spend $500 billion a year, and we're the biggest minority in California. By the year 2005, we'll be the biggest minority in the United States, if not sooner. But yet, we're not getting our props. So, you know, I just think it goes to the American way of thinking. There ain't that many Latins out there. I don't see them because you don't live around us. You don't hang out with us. You know, it's like when they say, I have Latino friends, and I have much more against Latinos. Really? Well, what would...
I'm going to represent the brown and tell them, fuck you.
What you want to do?
What you want to do?
I'm going to represent the brown and I'm going to tell them, fuck you.
What you want to do?
What you want to do?
I'm going to represent the brown and tell them, fuck you.
Time for pussy fucking putting down for nine.
This song is dedicated to the motherfucking Raider family.
Where my Raider,
the Raider Nation,
all my Raiders at.
The Black Hole, the Old Town Raiders.
All my Raiders at.
I'm a Old Town Raider.
Tim Brown,
Slow Pain,
touchdown.
Full stop for the Black Hole.